Hello everyone, today I am going to introduce a scalper to scalp quick profits. One of the main advantage of this software is we have two options to place stop loss. The strike SL helps to keep SL on strike itself, and Nifty SL helps to place SL on Nifty 50 or Bank Nifty depending upon the strike. Let's see a live demo of this scalper. I select 17,050 CE with a target of 10 points. My stop loss on Nifty at 69.57. Order is placed and scalper is started. The option is moving in right direction and I am in profits now. Okay, target is reached and the trial is started. Order is exited with a profit of 475 rupees. Let's place one more order. I select call option just to show you how the stop loss works. Okay, order is placed and scalper is started. My stop loss at 69.56. That means if Nifty crosses below 69.56, order will be exited. Okay, Nifty is crossing below 69.56 and the order is exited. Let us place one more order in put side. Here, I plan to place order if Nifty crosses below the level which is mostly respected. Yes, the level is crossed and the placing order. Order is placed and scalper is started. Premium is moving very slowly because it's out of the money. Okay, target is reached. Order is exited. 900 is my profit today. One trade in negative. Okay friends, I hope you all like this video. Please write your feedback in comments. If you want this software, WhatsApp me. Subscribe to my channel for more videos. Thank you for watching.